Hey everybody, how you doing? I'm John John from the group Silk. You know, tell you a little bit about myself. Been with the group since the beginning, you know what I'm saying? Over 20 years now, or whatever the case may be. And, you know, I'm so-called one of the high singers of the group. You'd be surprised. It's like three or four of us that sing really, really high. But, you know, I've been labeled the so-called, you know, high voice in the group. And, you know, a little bit about myself. I started singing. My mother sings, you know what I'm saying? As a matter of fact, everybody in my family sings. It's my immediate family, my brother and my sister, but we all got it from my mom. Grew up singing in the church, of course, you know what I mean? Had my first solo in church. Had my first, I guess, breakout song in elementary school. I don't know, there was a movie called An Officer and a Gentleman. And there was a song in that movie at the end of the movie called Up Where We Belong. And so me and my music teacher, I guess she heard me singing, you know, around school one day. And she was like, well, you know, you're graduating fifth grade. I think that let's get together and see if you could, you know, sing this song. And so, you know, we got together and I learned the song. And I was really, really nervous. You know, it was my first time really, really around a big audience. And so I sung the song and it came off really, really well. And so from there, I just kind of springboarded from there. And, you know, eventually started singing in different places or whatever case may be, and landed in McDonald's is where the group Silk formed, me and a few of the other guys, you know, and we just came in with the name there, started singing there, started writing songs there, and those were my first introductions into writing, into singing, into arranging, and it just kind of grew from there, along with the guys, Silk, that is. And so, you know, I love it, you know, singing is my heart, it's my passion. Is what I do, is, you know, what I've always wanted to do. And I always tell people, they're like, you know, how long have you been singing? I'm like, a long time. It's a blessing to be able to do something that you have always, you grew up. It's very seldom you meet people and they say, you know, when they're small, you know, I want to be this when I grow up. And, you know, I wanted to be a singer. And I accomplished that, and God blessed me to be able to do that and to be around some guys that also are blessed and love to do it also and bring some good music to you guys. So that's just a little bit about me. What I feel I bring to the group, a little bit of laughter. You know, I try to be a fun person. I try to be a person of, you know, positivity, and I try to make sure I bring that, you know, to the groups. A lot of times we go through a lot of stuff, and, you know, I just try to crack a joke here and there, make sure that the group know, listen, you know, God has a higher plan for us, and he has his finger on us. You know what I mean? And we hadn't been out in a while, but, you know, we're going to stay current because we keep God first. And, you know, we make sure that, you know, above all else, we make sure that the music is never being sacrificed. You know, and, you know, I just appreciate the opportunity, you know what I mean, to be with the guys and to even be doing something I love. You know, so that's just kind of me in a nutshell, you know, and what I feel about the music and about the group. And, you know, peace. John John. Is that cool?